starving. Do you have anything to eat?
All I have is a candy bar.
Don't matter. I just need something in my stomach so I can fall asleep.
Here you go. Do you have a place to stay?
I sleep out on the dock where they unload the speedboats.
Speedboats? Is that how the NSF get their supplies?
I don't know. They're always coming in and out of the tunnel behind the soda machine.
Interesting.
I spy on them from the crates. The code is 9183.
Clever boy.
Thanks for the snack, mister.
It's the least I could do.
Got hostages in the subway station.
No, sir, forget about the NSF.
Thank you. briefly. Agent Navarre will describe your next assignment and stay behind to protect the Ambrosia. Look for her out front. Inside the kiosk of Castle Clinton. The bulk of the NSF troops must have gone through here to get underground.
You a cop?
UNATCO agent. How does a little boy get mixed up with the NSF?
I just wanted to find some food, but they didn't have any. And then they started shooting at the police. Got some?
Want this candy bar?
You're cool.
Glad I could help.
Hey, I bet I can help you.
Yeah?
The soldiers have secret tunnels. They take boxes into the tunnel under the fort, but they never bring them back out.
What kind of boxes?
Steel. Big ones.
Thanks. Maybe I'll check that out.
You were too gentle with the NSF, but I cannot complain. You completed the objective. At least you are not a coward like Paul.
I'm learning as I go.
You just passed lesson one. Lesson two is how we deal with the terrorists in the subway station.
I'm ready.
The terrorists have wired the platform with explosives and put in hostages. Get the hostages out if you can, but make sure the NSF learn that human shields will not work against you, Natco.
Nothing we can't handle with a few EMP grenades.
We are thinking the same thought. I will equip you with two grenades. They will disable any electronic detonators within a radius of 20 meters.
We lost some of our men.
Sir.
Who are you?
I'm a UNATCO agent. As soon as I open the train doors, I need you both to be ready to run on board.
Okay.